I brought it all off myself. I got too many. It got too expensive. Got too much work for me.
A Kansas City woman says that she was overwhelmed before 36 cats were removed from her Northland duplex. The woman with too many cats is first on Fox. I'm Susan Hyland.
And I'm John Holt. Ann Dunn has always been a cat person, but the love for the felines got a bit out of hand. Fox News' Eric Burke talked with the self-professed cat lady this afternoon. He joins us now with her amazing story.
It really is, and it was a smelly one as well. The Kansas City Pet Project is part of the Kansas City, Missouri Animal Control Shelter. They took those cats last night. Ann says she was sad to see them go, but she understands her love for those cats quickly became a problem.
I know I've been over my head. My daughter's been furious at me for all the cats I've been taking care of and all the crap that's around the house, all the litter boxes.
Even sitting outside, the smell was overwhelming. But not to Ann Dunn.
I don't even notice it, but I know there's a lot of crap around. And I have litter boxes all over the place.
So it's time to get all that cleaned up.
Oh, now. Yeah, I got a lot of work ahead of me.
Ann never imagined it would get this bad. She was just trying to help.
There were a lot of cats around, and I brought them in to feed them. And then it turned out half of them were pregnant.
And the other half didn't take long to get together.
Some of them were males and females, and they got pregnant in the house. And it just got out of hand.
Before she knew it, Ann had dozens of cats in her home, but she insists they were all taken care of.
I took better care of them than I did myself. I took very care of them. I loved them.
Neighbor complaints eventually brought animal control into the picture, and Ann had to make a decision.
She surrendered the cats over to us, so she wanted to do the best for the cats.
Tori Fugate is with the Kansas City Pet Project. She says most of the cats can't be adopted, and they'll likely end up as barn cats. The decision to let them go wasn't easy for Ann.
Well, I let all the newcomers go. And some of them were nice cats.
Ann did keep her four original cats, the older ones, and now she's in the process of cleaning up her home. There's nothing official yet, but she could end up having to pay a fine if animal control officers decide to cite her. Although most of the cats she had cannot be adopted, six kittens will be available in a few weeks. Eric Burke, Fox 4 News, working for you.